Sorry, I wasn't looking where I was going.
Are you okay?
Yeah,
are
fine. Okay? Thanks.
Here, it's my fault. Let me help you up. I'm Elaine.
10 years ago, we created the robots to now do the tasks Americans once did.
Thomas Newton was sentenced to 28 years after he had an illegal robot double of himself.
You hear that, robot?
Yes, Charles. We need to be more careful. This new girl is different level. I'm glad you've met a nice young lady.
I need you completely focused on getting her horizontal for me.
Put yourself on deprogram now, C2.
This Charles guy really wants to bang me, so he'll have to take over tomorrow, E2. Yes, Elaine?
I just don't want the night to end.
I feel the same way.
C2, where are you?
E2, pick up your phone.
I've never done this before.
1, 2, 3!
Elaine also has a robot double.
You were dating a robot all along.
E2 and I are running away together. Don't try to stop us.
What?
Goodbye, Elaine.
Goodbye, Charles.
Let's just talk about this.
Deviant.
Don't do it. Childish.
This is terrible. They've completely stolen our lives. I'm gonna have to get a real job.
We hunt them down and we kill them.
2 cappuccinos.
Thank you.
You guys don't understand. They're not going to be obedient anymore. They're humanizing. They're learning to feel.
We want to get married immediately.
Let's go.
Go where?
To stop our wedding.
Your disgusting joyride is over.
Hey, I get to shoot me.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Well, fine, then I'm shooting you. That's not fair. You're swimming to shore.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Shoot her again!
She's deprogrammed now, she's feral.
Charlie, want a pinky winky?
No!
Get